The CyberWise Guide to Glogster. It's tough keeping kids engaged today. They're used to communicating and multitasking on computers and smartphones and netbooks and more. Even teachers are distracted with all these new gadgets. So when it comes to creating classroom projects, asking young people to use these tools that result in static posters like this might be considered a bit, well, boring. Fortunately, today there's a whole new way to erase, paste, and cut. It's called Glogster EDU.
So what is a glog?
Well, take the G in graphic and add it to the log in blog, and you've got glog, short for a graphical blog. A glog replaces the old-fashioned poster with an interactive multimedia image that lets the 21st century student interact with its content. With Glogster, students and educators create posters that integrate graphics, text, images, video, and sound. This lets students create and present their work across several mediums.
For example, in this project on California missions, students worked together to integrate text, visuals, and sounds to illustrate the topic. They also uploaded images of their handmade projects, showing off their work to parents and teachers who could access the project online by going to the Glogster link.
So stop being boring and help your students integrate traditional projects with 21st century tools like Glogster. It's online, it's free, and best of all, it's easy to use.
To be CyberWise about how and why Glogster will work for you, go to our website to download your copy of the CyberWise Guide to Glogster.